Hi lovelies, welcome to this peace transmission number 13. Take a moment to get comfortable seat or lie down. Take a moment to connect with your breath. Connecting with the breath calms the mind. Allow your energy to drop and your body to relax. And gently allow your mind to drop into your heart. Drop your mind down into your heart. Today we talk about love and our expectations of love, our understandings of love. Love is everywhere, in everything. Love is in your breath. Love is all around you and within you. And when we try to confine love within a particular thing, it seems to disappear. When we put a demand upon love, the demand becomes everything. If we put our expectations on love, or try to box love into something, it becomes something else. It can be likened to being trapped in an airtight box. Eventually the air will become toxic. And it can be like this with love. Love is and should be free. Feel free love and the freedom of love. As you drop a little deeper into your heart, keep dropping your mind into your heart and drop your energy inwards and watch the energy shifting and changing. Let everything fall away. All the qualifications, calculations, rationalizations, judgments, opinions, and beliefs. Let it all go, all just boxes. Let all the boxes go. Just be in your heart. Here in your heart. Let love in. Let there be love. There is a song that has been coming to my mind this week. I'll just credit John Paul Young for the song Love Is in the Air. Love is in the air. But we could take a step further. Love is the air. Love is right here in every sight and every sound, every breath and every feeling. Love is in the air. When I look into your eyes, love is in the air, in the whisper of the trees, in the thunder of the sea. Love is in the rising of the sun and when the day is done. Love is in the air, love is the air. Love is everywhere. So can we just let love in? Breathe love in. When we can do that, we realize what everything already is, including ourselves. Everything is already all love. Don't overthink it, just feel it. Because we don't know what love is, really. We can only feel love. Love is realized when we perceive things as they already are, as they truly are, without trying to relate them to our own desires, pain, or misconceptions about love. There is no organization or business of love. True love goes beyond everything, way beyond the mind, way beyond every box. So keep dropping into your heart. Because we don't know love, we only feel love. And we can't hold love because it is free. We can only learn to feel it. In the present moment. But that does not mean that love is fleeting. Because love is everywhere, all of the time. Beyond the mind, love can only truly be understood within the vibratory language of the heart. No expectations on love, no thoughts on love. Drop into the mind and feel. Drop the mind into the heart. Drop the mind into the heart. Into the heart. and feel love. If we're having a tough time, we might really want more love. We might have higher expectations of others. Recently, I was hurt because my expectations were not realized. My idea of love felt empty. So I decided to lower my expectations, and I felt better. But when low expectations of love become no expectations of love, love is free and we can really let love in. Love is everything and everywhere is love. Everything dissolves into love. And we can dissolve into love through the heart, realizing what we are, that we are love. Release any expectation or idea of love. Into the heart we stay, into the heart we dwell. Stay here and feel love. Just breathe. Breathe in the air. Love is the air. And beyond air, love is everything and everywhere. What can you feel? Your nostrils, your heart, your lungs, your arms, your fingers, your toes. What you feel is love. What can you hear? My voice, the birds, traffic, people outside. What you hear is love. Love is everything and everywhere is love. Everything dissolves into love. We dissolve into love, realizing what we already are. We are love. The more we relax, the more love is felt. Give away the world and your expectation of it, and there is only love. Let go of your expectations, your judgments, your qualifications, and feel the love that surrounds you. Feel the love that you are, no expectations. Free love. And even if you cannot feel a thing, you are still love. This is not an expectation, it is something that just is. Even if you cannot feel a thing, accept the love that you are. Accept that love just is. Stay in your heart, lovelies. Feel love. Don't try to know it. Don't try to hold it. Know that love is not fleeting. Love is everywhere. There is nothing you need to do, nothing you need to be. Stay in your heart and let love in. So we stay in the heart and we can chant the mantra Aham Prema, meaning I am love, or listen to the Aham Prema mantra, staying in the heart, letting love in. Aham Prema, I am love.
Aham Brahma, 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 Aham Brahma.
Feel the love that is all around you, the love that you are. And even if you feel nothing, know that love just is. Love is not fleeting. Love is everywhere, and love is in the air. Okay, let's ground that love into the love that we call Earth. So place your hands upon the floor and let all of the love that you feel, all of the love that you are, flow to places where love has not been realized. Places and people that might have let go of love today. Let's send love there. Set it free. Places and people that might have let go of love. No, love has never let go of them. Love never lets go of you. Love is within them and around them, within you and around you, with all of us. Only love. May everyone feel love today, and may this be our transmission. Love is in the air, and love is everywhere, with so much love. Namaste.